Alright, today we're doing cartwheels down a quarter of a mile driveway. Now, of course, as per the usual, shorts, t-shirt, Crocs, and gloves. This is all we need. Alright, we're starting from the top. We gotta make this legit. Alright. Make sure Dougie doesn't get in the way. Alright. It's time. Quarter of a mile.
That's pretty busy.
Hold up. All right. Back on. Take a little more sand. We got dog hair in my mouth. All right, we're good. I'm not trying to kick the dog.
And it
that one was weak.
Halfway.
All right.
I forgot to count how many you're doing.
It's fine, I'll count later. Slide downhill helps.
Momentum.
Take some more air than you think.
And we're at the high altitude.
That's right.
24,000 feet above sea level.
That doesn't sound right, but...
it's accurate.
Whoa. Hold up. All we're almost to another incline.
You see the end of the road there?
Oh yeah. Right there.
It's close.
Almost there. All right. Worth it. We're almost there. We get a slight incline at the bottom. If you show over there. So it's going up a little. Alright, sleeves up.
Did it.
Takes a good amount of breath. We have like 7 or 8 more cartwheels left.
Not too many.
It's not that many, but that'll take all my breath. Time to push through the last few. All right, worth it, so worth it.
Wow.
Yes. Whoa! All right.
A few breaks and here, check out the hand.
Ooh. Oh,
that's some real sacrifice there.
The rocks.
Wow.
Ow. Other hand is doing better.
Wow.
Oh yeah, we got that.
Wow. In
the ribs over here.
Yeah.
Woohoo! Still throwing up.